switch. Look at that maneuver there. Yes, in control.
And Hunter Hearst-Helmsley have a reversing things on Tony Williams. And a quick reversal again to the ropes. Hunter Hearst-Helmsley. Now, make no mistake about Hunter Hearst-Helmsley. He may have his nose in the air, but the man does have wrestling skill.
Oh, he is he's a great athlete, and he's undefeated. I can add that right there, King.
And riding ability, too. He rides that polo pony. You ought to see him.
Oh, please, great. Riding what? A polo pony.
He does.
What kind of man would ride a polo pony,
it's
King?
It's a sport of kings.
That's right, Prince Charles. I'm going to tell him you said that, Jim Ross.
Well, go ahead.
Williams scooped. Wait a minute. I think it's Williams from behind. Drop kick.
Nice. Tony Williams with another one. Yes, right in the bush. Nice maneuver. Tony Williams is taking it to Hunter Hearst-Helmsley.
A little bit too far away that time.
Hey, Vince, I got a question for you.
Go ahead.
Can you tell me what's more challenging than Jerry the King Lawler attempting to tell the truth?
There's nothing any more challenging than that. Oh, wait a minute. Yes, there is. It could be the WWF trivia on option number one of the WWF Superstar line. Try any of the exciting six options of the WWF Superstar line. Oh, by the way, Jim Ross fit for a king or a queen, as the case may be. The cost of the call is $1.49 per minute. It's open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. You must be 18 years of age or have your parents' permission before calling. What's that number again?
Oh, that number is 1-900-7374-WWF.
I think this kid Tony Williams may want to call 911 if Hunter Hearst-Helmsley doesn't let up on him some.
Hunter Hearst-Helmsley thus far pretty much dominating young Tony Williams. By the way, at the conclusion of this matchup, I will be privileged, ladies and gentlemen, to interview two dudes with attitudes.
That's
WWF champion.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute, look at this.
Pedigree time.
And down. Oh, no. Forget about it.
That's a good move.
Tony Williams with a gallant effort nonetheless. A victory for Hunter Hearst-Helmsley.